downtown right now, getting ready to do a photo shoot. Y'all ready? In front of the big clock. Y'all see me? Ready to put this down. It's my first live for the year. I'm shooting with Miss Lady right there. Old and dust, I'm so old. What the hell? Oh, you going live too?
Mm-mm, doing a time lapse.
What the fuck?
What?
Shit. What Facebook doing to my shit?
They messing you up.
Yeah, I'm getting notices and stuff. Music ain't playing and stuff. Ain't that some bullshit? I guess because I'm cussing and shit. Hey, friend.
Hey.
Her first photo shoot with me. like Kool-Aid a smile right there. Come on, right camera. There she go. Oh. All right. Hope everybody doing good this morning. We out here early. Not early, early. I used to shoot way earlier than this. This late for me. I'm turning the camera towards her a little bit. There she go. I don't know what Facebook doing. Oh, don't turn it towards me.
Y'all gonna
make me stop taking pictures of you. So you don't play with my emotions.
Don't start the
zodiac
one.
Hold up, son. You say don't start the water yet.
Zodiac
one.
Everybody got their time of the year.
No, we got all year. Every year is our year.
It is.
Every year is our year. Every day is our day. Aquarius rule, bruh. There's a what?
Emotional.
Who lied to you?
Ain't nobody lied. I seen it.
Who you seen it by?
Me.
You seen the wrong man.
You might be right.
It was the wrong damn man. That was the one. He wasn't the right man. You told the wrong man that day.
That was a misfortune on my part.
Mm-hmm. You should not blame me, Bill. Most of them blame the man. It's your fault, because you think.
Well, I'm out of his time.
No, you picked him.
You're right.
You chose that.
You're right.
That means
I unchose it too.
And that was your fault, you chose them. Thank y'all for watching. Whoever watching. Keep going this way, you know? Like that, I turn the wheel this way, just like that, look that way, keep your head that way. Beautiful. People, we got two people watching. Hey people, say hey to the people. Tell the people what you do for a living.
I am the owner of Robert Bell Skincare, an all natural skincare line here in Jacksonville, Florida, as well as the owner of Raw Intimates, lingerie, loungewear, boxer, sleepwear. I am also co-founder of a nonprofit, Seeker Academy. We accept donations, monetary donations, any type of supplies. We are dedicated to
stand in front of the clock.
I already got that.
We got it already.
You already got that? Okay.
Mm-hmm. I was about to say, do you know how to, same way you take a picture of Statue of Liberty with your friends. You got to get down like that. Stand in front. Okay, turn your body.
somebody this way, just like that, you're gonna show this a little bit. Keep that leg out a little bit.
In front of me?
Yes. Now look over your shoulder. Look over your shoulder. Right there. Bring your shoulder down a little bit.
Thank y'all for watching. Share it, like it. Tell the people what you do again.
Academy, which is a nonprofit based here in Jacksonville, Florida, as well. bettering the community, helping the homeless, encouraging kids, and inspiring everyone I meet.
Damn. You got a social media they can go on?
Social media is Raw Reveal. It is also Raw Intimate. It is also
downtown chilling.